So naturally, you want to see
this
the
is mango.
We know the saying about how the grass
it is
the
1.5 year old.
Also imagine that it has a lot more deer on it.
And he is beautiful.
Which in north face is slow.
Right, mango?
Suggesting that kind of
come
stuff. I've been picking it apart for a long time.
Look at that face. Where are you going, mango? Come here.
Get some weather in. Sure. What are you doing there? There it comes.
I think he's probably 6.5 feet long. I haven't measured him lately.
Hot sunshine. I was thinking about coming back with a savage tan. Here we are.
But he's getting big.
This segment of media brought to you by Vortex Optics. Vortex, the force of optics. Brought to you by Tipton's Best Gun Fights and Cleaning Supplies. Simply the best tools for working on your guns. Looking for a way to buy the gear that Steven Rinelli uses in the episode? Head to themeateater.com and look for the Pro Guide direct link to start shopping. Meat Eater has teamed up with Pro Guide to give our viewers complete access to the tools Steven Rinelli uses in the field to track down the most elusive game.
Of their black dollars.
So head to themeateater.com. Start your backcountry journey off on the right foot.
For all the gains we've made in conservation, we at Bass Pro Shops believe there is still work to be done so outdoor adventures will be possible for the next generation. It's a commitment we and our associates take seriously.